fine first point to the game, but Martins that time not up to the half volley. Great try from Ivanovic, but not quite able to pull it back.
Gaza.
The longer this goes on, the longer you feel there's a chance. Ivanovic wants to put this to bed right now. Asking a lot that one from so far back.
Yes, it's a bit like the first set, isn't it, where the alarm clock seemed to ring far too late for Martic. It's been even later in this set, which is a great shame. Well, she had to counter so much, a ball off the line of the baseline, then in the net court, and then one straight at her. That's the net court. And this volley wasn't easy.
That.
All the
goals. After all the hard work and the skill, it's match point again for the number 14 seed.
A fair amount of pressure on Ivanovic should Martic win this game.
And she has them. And now all eyes do swing to Ivanovic.
Mademoiselle Ivanovic mène par 5 jeux à 3.
How's she going to cope here?
Yes, 10 minutes ago it seemed like a cakewalk for her. Martic was not present. And she certainly is now.
It so often happens, doesn't it? The tension goes, you're 5 love down, the match is left, lost. Weight off the shoulders and then watch out. That didn't augur well, that serve.
Would you believe it? Surely not.
Oh, shots like that, she hasn't been missing for most of the match.
She is riddled with nerves at the moment.
Not sure what she'd have done if that return had crept over. So wasteful. Got to keep the pressure right on the serb here. Well played. Given the situation, that was a tough shot. And once again, Ivanovic on the brink of victory. It's away, and Ivanovic has won it. Mum and Dad happy. I'm not sure about Nigel Sears, the coach. There were too many troublesome moments. Martins played really well in the second set. But it's Ivanovic, the former champion, who goes through.
Well, if the first set was the hors d'oeuvre and the second set the main course, I think we all expected really a rather tasty dessert. It wasn't quite that, but it ended